Yes, dear friends, we continue with the fifth video. So this is the case, my friend. We just make it here. We apply fresh water, make wet. And then we make chemical washing. After chemical washing, we apply. We make mechanical cleaning as quick as possible. Not dry up the chemical. And then start with combi gun, high pressure washing. Okay, this is the method, same. And we apply here, and then mechanical, and then washing. Okay, but you see here, you know, we make chemical washing, but here, at first I check, okay, we are recording. So, you see some color shift, like this. What is the problem here? Okay, yani why here is dark, here not dark? Yani what was the problem here? So what I told you, şimdi ben if you go to shipyard, okay, or if you request paint for the cargo hold, okay. You request, okay, how can I say it? I will tell shiny epoxy, okay. It is not the technical name, but shiny epoxy, okay. And ordinary epoxy, do we have ordinary epoxy? What I mean with the shiny epoxy, what I mean with the ordinary epoxy? For example, when they paint superstructure, okay, they apply shiny epoxy. Okay, so all the cargo does something. When you wash, it's easily go down. But how can I explain this one? You know, when you make paint, okay, like this, 1, 2, 3, okay. Şimdi this is bare steel, okay, here. So we apply paint here. The first layer is the glue layer, okay, glue layer. Okay, the second layer is the color layer. The third layer is the shiny layer, okay. So, but how much your paint surface is shiny, so easy to remove the cargo stain, you see here. Much more easy. How it have some scratch like this, yani not flat, very much more difficult to remove. So, and they normally paint inside cargos. Yeah, in the past, they directly paint with the primer. Okay, this is very big mistake. Why? Because primer, this is the glue layer, this is the color layer. Okay, in the primer there is no third layer, and surface primer is like this. So when you apply the normal paint, so because of this scratch surface, the glue layer of the paint much more easy to connect here, okay. But on the other hand, very difficult to clean. So what I recommend you, when you request paint for the cargo hold, you request shiny epoxy, yani same characteristic with the outside accommodation, okay. But color is different. It depends on your color inside the cargo hold. This is very, very important. So how quality is high in your cargo hold, it is much more easy to clean. Okay, so what is the problem here? They make some touch up that area, most probably before, and then with the shiny epoxy, so all the paint gone very, very easy. But remaining original paint very difficult to remove. Okay, so you see here, they make with the long pole mechanical cleaning. Maybe it is better I make fit. Yes. You see. And then same, everything same. Yani we apply chemical, mechanical cleaning, and then washing. Always same. We apply. Not remain the water. Okay. Always pump out. Continuously pump out. Don't forget. Also, even washing also make mechanical cleaning. Okay. As much as possible. Continuously make. Okay. Apply chemical, mechanical cleaning as much as possible. Okay. And then washing. This is the method. Okay, this is combi gun, you see. This is fire hose, red color, air hose together. And then, so what we are doing here, the backside of the frames. When we finish all the washing, we wash everywhere, rinse with the fresh water also. Okay, and then, pardon, how can I make this one? Şöyle yapayım. You see, the backside of the frame. We are cleaning this inside. Backside of this face plating, because you cannot reach the chemical here, okay? So need to be with the squeegee. How can I say this one? Yes, yeah, squeegee mop. We can say like this, okay? So this is also another cleaning. Yani when you finish chemical washing, also rinse with the fresh water, and then the second turn start with the backside cleaning with the low levels, with the high levels. Okay, this is also minimum one day for cargo hold. Yeah, there are several methods. One method like this, we put the aluminium leather. Okay, and then we clean. But you see, and then here, one guy also apply fresh water, because this area has to be wet also. If it is not wet, if it is dry, you will not able to remove also. So one guy continuously apply fresh water to also you squeegee here, and then to drop the cargo stain with the fresh water needles. Okay, this is one method. You see, like this. And then continue easy all the cargo hold as much as possible. Yani everywhere. Because if you make good job, it will take time, my friend. Yani really. And you cannot complete in one week all the cargo holds. Okay. And we are not machine. We cannot work 24 hour continuously. And then the other photos. Yes. Yes, this is the result. Now, this is continuing cleaning. Okay. Actually, we made a good job. Yeah, this is another thing. Okay. Yani almost no stain remain. Yani we make very good job actually. But we need time. And then next hold işte we are making same. Hold number 5 I think this one. Yes. Always same. Make wet first. At first make wet, and then chemical, and then mechanical cleaning, and then high pressure combi gun washing. Okay. And then cleaning back sides of the frames. Okay. You see, This is the other method. Yani if you don't have aluminium ladder or maybe it is very high, this aluminium ladder cannot reach, so you can connect some rope and then they can work with the safety harness. Sure. Yani. Okay. This is also, and one guy make wet all the area with the hose. Okay. But that operations need time actually. Yani. And then even if you make everything and the previous cargo stains or that cargo stains, if not removed, you need to make painting. Okay. This is also important. Yes, we are recording also. Yes, we continue whatever what we have there. Yes, what is this? What is this? Oh, I don't remember. Anyway, işte this is chemical application. Anyway, yeah, if the weather is good, okay, you can make something like this, because the best way with the high pressure is, this is combi gun also here, inside combi gun, but if weather permits, this one. As much as possible, the direct angle, yani 90 degree. Here. And this is coming with 90 degree. As much as possible 90 degrees best, because if you apply the water from down with short angles, it will not very effective. As much as possible with direct angle. Okay. Yes, like this. But you see, and some cargo stains, whatever you do, cannot remove. Also some previous cargo stains, you cannot remove. Okay. And why, what I want to show you, you see here, this is the hatch coming area, you see very very white color. So do you remember I told you never use directly chemical? I told you we were have one charterer, he sent us directly chemical, they told us directly apply the chemical aquataf. This is the result. If you directly apply the chemical, too much chemical stain. Okay, that is why I told you, işte 100 liter plus 25 liter chemical, or if your cargo very very dirty, okay, 75 liter fresh water plus 25 liter chemical, not more. If you directly request chemical, this is the result, my friend. Okay, yeah, it was the charterer choice, okay, yani we make. And company approve. Okay, this is the result. No good actually. And then this is the cleaning. Yes. Direct chemical. Yes, this is işte, this is the ropes like this. The back side of the frames cleaning. Maybe this is number one, I think. Yes. This is number five maybe. Like this, the operations like this. Always safety harness. Okay, always. Very, very important. And just a moment, what I want to show here. For example, if it is hot climate, it is no problem. But if it is cold climate, so if the sea water is cold, okay, so people may catch cold, okay, this is another problem. So yeah, Filipino guy already know this one, salabat, but if you are not Filipino, I want to explain. This is a ginger tea every day, okay. Yani you finish all hold washing, you go for the dinner, okay, everything finish, tell the chief cook, okay, make ginger tea. If your chief cook is Filipino, already know what is salabat. Salabat is ginger. Okay, plus black pepper plus honey. Okay. So you boil together and drink. Also in the dinner. Also next day in the breakfast. Okay. Two times a day. Otherwise you will catch cold. Okay. Yani this is very strong, very good tea. Maybe if you have turmeric. Also include this one. Okay. Yani not only ginger plus maybe plus also turmeric. Together. Okay. So you will not catch cold if the weather is cold. Very very important. Okay. Yes, and then yeah, too many things anyway. Okay, this is painting. Okay, yani because some area cannot remove. Okay, we start painting like this. Yes, and then painting operation. Yani with the high altitude, intermediate, something. This all operation, my friend, 3 weeks. And don't forget. With weather permission. Yani, and if you have suitable enough equipment, yani high level, you see here is bamboo. We connect each other to reach high levels. You see one line coming. Because this operation takes too much time actually. Okay. One hold minimum 1 week for painting. Touch up painting, not everywhere. Okay. Say one hold 1 day for touch up painting. And this operation also take time. Yeah, if they make green, if they want green clean, okay. Make green clean, but with the ship's crew and with ship equipment it will take time, okay. Even if they push, nothing to do. In safety limits, that is what we can do. Okay, so we connect a line here, you see side to side. Here is the DBT air vent. This pipe going to main deck, this pipe to air vent head on main deck. So we connect one line here, you see going like this. And we put this bamboo pole here, connect from here to reach each corners. But these operations take too much time actually, too much time. Okay, yani it takes time. But this is methods, yani what you can do. Okay. If you have time, okay. If you don't have, sometimes nothing to do. Sometimes nothing to do, my friend, yani. Don't forget the charter parties, I have already explained. As much as possible, ship's crew capability, yani best performance, okay. But we are human being, we cannot fly, and we have restricted equipment. Now we don't have everything. We don't have cherry picker on board, so nothing to do. If they want, okay, we make open. We need time actually. Okay, there was too much cargo steam previously, so we make too much touch up actually. Too much cargo steam from previous cargos actually. Yeah, even if you make chemical washing, sometimes, yeah, this is another thing. This is another cargo hold. One washing, what is this? Yes. Okay. You see, yeah, for the hold number one, just low levels, yani not everywhere. You see, just low levels. Enough. Not everywhere. That is all. Şimdi. Okay, this is chemo cement remover, my friend. This for the cement remover applicator. You see what I told you in the unitor. The chemical nozzle is metal. Okay, I don't know the new one, but when I was working, this chemical nozzles was aluminium, okay, and heavy. Also, this tank is metal also, okay. This one, this aluminium chemical nozzle is metal. And so, with the acidic cleaning for the, what was the name? Cement, for Lime, okay, for clinger, if you will apply chemical, you will damage all your equipment. This equipment not suitable. The chemo equipment was the best for acid cleaner. Until now, I talk, don't forget, for the alkaline cleaners, okay? Alkaline cleaners, cleaners. But now I am talking about acidic cleaners, acid cleaners. Yani I was talking about petcock, metcock, something, something, something. But now I am talking about cement, clinger, okay, lime, something like this. This is the good. Why this is good? This is because all the pole, this is a telescopic pole, is from plastic. And the acid cannot damage this one. Okay. And then here, I will show you. Şimdi I have already give you the quantities, okay, for the aqua tough. Yani ya just average 5 volt, okay, 56,000 dead weight, Panamax vessel, for each volt 10 barrel, it is 25 liter barrel, so total 50 barrel, 5 volt 50 barrel, okay. 50 pieces multiply 25 liter and we mix this one with 100 liter for 1 barrel 25 liter. Okay, we apply like this. We request like this. But for the acid, how many liters we will request? I will give you the quantities, but before for the acid cleaners, my friend. Yani what I told you for the alkaline cleaners, if you have any rain suit, something on board, okay, you can use. But for acid cleaners, request abi chemical protective clothing kit. You must request this one. Chemical resistant clothing kit. This one. Okay. Yani minimum 2 or 3. Yeah, not everybody. Everybody no need. But this suit, minimum 2. Why? One guy fill the tank, fill the chemical on deck. The other guy, second guy, apply this chemical. Okay, yani. And what I told you, you rotate your crew. So maybe the third guy. Okay, because this application also very difficult. This is acid cleaner, much more difficult because you see this head here. You see directly same like you see this head, this one, same like slip coat nozzle. Yani this acid cleaner you cannot apply with the standard nozzle, it will be too much consumption. This nozzle same like this. Yani the application distance is about yani 30 centimeter to 50 centimeter, something like this. This is difficult actually. Okay, so you need to rotate your crew. Okay, but before this one, you need to request something for that cleaning. Okay, first, I want to speak. Chemical resistant clothing kit. Okay, 3 pieces is enough. Not for the everybody actually. Okay, but if they send, much more better, no problem. Maybe some spare, because during operation if it is damaged, okay, need to change something. Yeah, this is for another cleaner, another request. Forget this one. Okay, this is the first chemical resistant clothing kit. Respirator Comfo Classic, comply with the GMA cartridge for cement cleaning with chemical. Then this is face mask. Okay, and when this is your face, okay. And this mask, like this, you wear, and there are some two or sometimes one main filter, okay? And sometimes two, sometimes one. It depends on what they send. But don't forget, for acid cleaning, you must, everybody, bak, everybody, Must wear mask. Without mask you cannot make acid cleaning. Don't forget. Maybe if you make good ventilation for the alkaline cleaners, maybe no need. Maybe. It is better to use. Always. Always better to use. But if you make what I told you, this is my hatch coming. Make crack open. The half distance sure open. Okay. Yani for good ventilation. Enough ventilation inside cargo. If it is very good enough, okay, maybe no need for the alkaline cleaner. But even if you make, even if you open full, no problem. In the acid cleaning, you must wear filter mask. Don't forget. It is very, very important, my friend. Without filter mask, you cannot make chemical washing in acid cleaners. Okay, so this is the correct name, okay? This one. Respirator, Comfo Classic, comply with işte GMA cartridge for cement cleaning with chemical we need. Yeah, this is explanation what I write. This is not included in the name. This is the correct name. But şimdi I told you it have some filters. But what kind of filter? Filter is that. Okay. I just erase this one. Okay. This is the acid cleaner filter. Spare filter for respirator. Organic, inorganic acid fumes gas filter. This is the correct code. Okay. Yani you cannot request any kind of filter. It must be organic, inorganic acid fume filter. Okay. And this is the code. Correct code. Very, very important. You must request any kind they sent. Maybe not suitable for the acid. Okay. This is the correct. So don't forget. You can record this one. Okay. So we repeat again. Chemical clothing kit, 3 pieces. If they send for everybody, okay, no problem. But minimum 3. Face mask, filter, everybody. Spare filters for everybody. Okay. Long bamboo pole, 6 meters. Okay. For high reach, high altitude cleaning or painting. Brush sweep, soft bristle, yes, with long handle. Okay, yani this is just up to you, up to your consumable stock. Okay, this is not important. Dextor, submerge pump. Ha, şimdi my friend, this is very, very important. Why? Şimdi when we are applying chemical acid cleaners, don't forget, if you washing your cargo hold, this is my cargo hold. Okay, this is forward corrugate. This is my tank top. Okay. This is, for example, port side. This is starboard side. This is hoppers going like this. Here my, this is aft corrugate. Okay, aft. So this is starboard. This is port. This is my bilges here. Okay. Don't forget, if you make acid cleaning, don't use bilges. Because this acid will damage your pump system line. And maybe not damage, but reduce the lifetime also. Also, because you are cleaning the cement, okay, so some cement go inside also, okay, don't forget, for cement, also clinger, don't use bilges. Why? First reason, işte stuck up, bilges, or maybe block. Bilges, because if the cement and clinger dry inside, everything finish. Very, very big problem. Second reason, the acid reduce the lifetime. Lifetime. Okay, so what we will do, we will request submergible pump or Wilden pump. Okay, so this is for submerge pump, diver pump. This is the correct name. One piece. Or one other option, Wilden pump. Wilden pump. What is Wilden pump? Correct name. Air operated diaphragm pump. Okay, yeah, I don't know. But this is diaphragm pump. Okay, air operated diaphragm pump. Maybe I write this diaphragm wrong, but no problem. Yani you can understand. And what was the number? What I remember, number 2, I think. Yeah, number 2. Yeah, don't forget. What I remember, For the Wilden pumps, okay, if you 1, 2, 3, 4. If you reduce the number, I think you increase the size. Maybe opposite, but what I remember like this. Yani because why? Yeah, what I mean, you need to request a big Wilden pump. Okay, don't forget. Why? Because your cargo hold bilge here, this distance from tank top to hatch coming is about 18 meter. Just about, okay. So it must be very strong to enough pump out to deck. If you request small Wilden, maybe water cannot go. Maybe in the 10 meter something, it stop. Pump cannot pump. Okay. So that is why I don't remember the exact number, but what I remember, number 2, maybe number 4, what I don't remember actually, but you can check. Okay. Maybe you ask the company, what is the number? We need big Wilden pump, enough to pump, reach, and pumping high, because in the air-operated diagram pump, beside explanation, they write işte pumping high, pumping height. Okay, yani it must be minimum 18. So it is better you request 20 meter, big Wilden pump. Okay, so you don't use your bilges, bilge suction. Okay, and then what is this? Tamam. 200 liter chemo hold barrier. Yes, slip coat. İşte request. Yes, hold barrier. 200 liter 10 pieces. So, for the hold barrier application, don't forget, before clinger also, we cut with the hold barrier. Okay, so 200 10 pieces, total 2000 liter. Okay. Old barrier. Also, chemo cement remover super. Yeah, it depends on the brand name to brand name. Okay, not important. But you see here is 200 liter. I think this is the stock, review stock. I think so. Total here 13. So plus two multiply 200 liter. So total 2600 liter. Cement remover. Yeah, what I will give you the in the final video, I will give you the request quantities. Okay, don't worry. But we can continue like this. Yeah, what I remember also just about 500 liter cement remover. But what I recommend you request 3000 liter. Why? Because you in the cement cleaning, you will not clean only cargo holds, because all the deck, outside accommodation, some areas, forward, aft, also cover with the cement. So you need to clean your deck also with the acid cleaners. So that's why you request some more. Okay, don't forget this one also. And then soft soap. Okay, soft soap. Why? Because if you are loading cement, işte, but not this soft soap. Is two kinds, yani one strong, one light. Okay, yani the chemical inside is light, not very strong. You request light one. Okay, why? We will cover emulsions, also markings. Okay, also windows. Yani, because if cover with cement, problem. Bridge windows everywhere. Okay, yani. We cover with the soft soap. So when you just apply the soft soap with roller. Okay, yani rollers. Cover everywhere. Ya sensitive areas işte. You cover and then when you directly wash, it will be removed very very easy with the water. But don't forget, never ever flat area, yani main deck. If any some steps, something on deck, okay, never apply soft soap, because in the night time with the humid in the air, it become very slippery on the surface. Don't forget, never main deck, flat surface, never ever, okay, only the vertical surface, yani emulsion, marking, something, window, something, okay, we cover with soft soap. So when you apply the seawater, directly goes over 16 kg, 3 bucks. Okay. Air filter for air con. This is another burlap, another. Heh. Neymiş bu? Chemo Cargold application set. Yes, tamam. I have already polyurethane expanding foam. Yes. This is why. This is my cargo hold. Okay. Şimdi what I recommend you. This is işte aft corrugate. This is starboard. This is port side. This is my bilges. Okay. You cover your bilge covers for alumina. Alumina. And for clinger or cement. No problem. You cover. Şimdi normally we cover cargo hold bilges, bilge covers with burlap. Correct. Where is it? Cargo hold applique. No, no, not this one. Covering. So burlap number 6, yes. For normal cargo, but this kind of cargo you cover with the nylon, okay? Directly nylon. Why? Because of the vibration, all the dust in the alumina, also in the clinger, will go inside the bilge well. Okay. And then very, very difficult to clean. Very big problem. Okay. So, you directly, this is, for example, this is my bilge manhole. Şöyle, şununla yapayım. This is my bilge cover. Okay. And then maybe şöyle, this is my bilge cover, okay. And then I cover this one directly with nylon, okay. Directly. Yani. Okay. And then for the sides for that sides we apply expandable foam, polyurethane foam, expandable foam. We fill here. Okay, because with the vibration also cement can go to bilges. Okay, if bilges stack up with the cement dust, very very big problem. Okay, this be polyurethane expanding foam 750 milliliter, 30 pieces. Why 30 pieces? We cover here. Also, we cover the outside of the for example, here is my hatch coming, this is my hatch cover, this area connection area also we can apply, okay. You must cover your bilges at least, okay. Very very important thing. And then my friend, bak, one other option, for example, you request and they didn't send you, in case they didn't send you this expandable foam, okay, what we will do. What we can do for this. Yeah, Boston already know, but anyway, I want to tell. Şimdi, paint, ordinary paint, okay. Ordinary paint. Mix with sawdust, okay. But yani sawdust you have to put more inside. Yani you just make a, how can I say, just a moment. I find the exact name. Okay, and I will tell you. Dur, just a moment. Yeah, I couldn't find the name in English. But how can I say? Okay, we mix paint, ordinary, plus what was the name? The sawdust. Okay, sawdust. We mix each other, make like a, yeah, how can I say, jam, okay, yani, or honey, we can say honey, so because not very liquid, okay, yani, same like honey, it's go easy down, huh. We can cover the sides with this one, because if you directly use the cement, how can I say, it will be very difficult to break here, okay. Yeah, you can use also, yeah, jump with something, anything, you just stack up here, but stack up, okay. This is also another important thing. Polyurethane expanding foam, okay. What is this, yeah. What happened? Yes, already recording. Yeah, I just afraid. Okay. Okay. So this is the request list, and then we continue. This is chemical applicator set for the. Yeah, if they ask you what you need for the acid cleaners, you need chemical. Chemical, I tell you already 3,000 liter minimum. This is minimum. Okay. And then one chemical applicator set. I have already give you this list. What was the name? The chemical protective clothing suite, something. Okay. Also filters. Filter mask. Okay. You need to request. But which brand? What I recommend you, Chem? For acid cleaners. Okay, what is this? Tamam, okay, already recording. And then, this is a good set actually. Okay. So this is the code something. Okay. Yeah, I don't know the name. Also, I didn't check also, but yeah, when I was chief mate, it was like this, very good set. But this is not enough, huh? Also, this is not enough. It has to be face shield and has to be correct mask, not like this. Okay. Yani maybe you think you have here some filter mask, something. Also, this safety goggle, this is not enough. Don't forget. Yeah, you have to request additional mask and face shield. Don't forget. Okay. And this is the same several kids, something. Okay, this is also gone. And then any other thing? Fault cleaning. What is this? Okay, all of this gone. Huh. Also, in one of the vessel, yeah, we have some problem with the. This is hole number one. Aft manhole, okay, Australian leather manhole. But you see here we have some wheel. Whatever we do, there is some gap. Okay, so we cover like this. Also, give importance to the manholes. Okay, yani also the ventilation, lowers, mechanical ventilation flap. Must be watertight. Pardon. Okay, and then okay, this is gone, my friend. These are gone. So easy complete. How many minutes? Already 42. Yes, all of them, but anyway, I will not clean this one, not erase. Yeah, this was a Excel form we were using, but this is yeah, also in English, maybe in your company. They have something like this. Okay, I close this one. Şimdi here you see. Şimdi what is your cargo? İşte I load coal. So I will clean this one. What should I do? Cleaning procedure. This is cleaning procedure. Okay. And cleaning material. What is this number one? Aquatuff high foam. Yeah, high foam I didn't like actually. Yeah, normal aquatuff is the best. Okay, normal slip coat, normal aquatuff is the best. What I observe. Okay. So for example, other. What is my cement? Okay, how I will clean? Cleaning procedure. What is this? Why? This one. İşte. This is sweep and mop out all residue. Apply suitable equipment. Let's soak for 30 minutes. Don't let the chemical evet dry out. Something. Or. This is the other. I think the formula have some problem. That is why not jump. And cleaning material number 4. Discoloring liquid. İşte how we apply. You see. But don't forget. Şimdi you see. This is official. From the official explanation from the manufacturer. It is generally sold as solution, approximately 30% hydrochloric acid to 70% water. The most common solution for hot cleaning, 10% solution. My friend, şimdi, it variables the concentration, but generally speaking, and the shark bottle, muriatic acid, yes, muriatic acid, requires the mixture of 10 parts water to 1 part acid. Rich solution. My friend, this is completely wrong. Okay. Completely wrong. Yani 10% acid, pardon, requires a mixture 10 parts water to 1 part acid. This is wrong. If you make like this, you cannot wash your cargo holds. Okay. You cannot remove this. What was the name? Cement, my friend. What I recommend you. Şimdi here I will write. I change, I make it little thick. Yes, much more better. This is wrong. What I recommend you. If you received cement remover, I will tell cement remover. Okay, yeah. What it depends on the brand name to brand name. No problem. Cement remover. Okay. Maximum 30% water, ha. 70% acid. Okay. Yani this is not correct. 90% fresh water, 10% acid. If you make like this, you cannot clean anything. Don't forget. Maximum 30% water. Most part will be acid. Yani this is my drum. Okay, 70% acid, just little, 30% water, maximum, this is maximum, okay, otherwise you will not able to clean, yani, this is maximum, yani, what I was doing, maybe 20%, something like this, yani, 10%, 20% actually, okay, this is exactly opposite, yani, this is not correct. And you will apply directly when we are making what was the name, maybe I continue with the next video, it is better. Okay, next video I will make about this clinger cleaning operations. Okay, how we will make, because until now I explain about the alkaline cleaners, işte petcock, metcock, coal cargo, dirty cargo, but what we will do in acid cleaning with cement cleaning or something, I will explain in the next video. Okay, see you.